Hi, I'm Kim Orleski. I'm your leading sales coach. And just recently I was working with an entrepreneur who was setting together a program for her clients. And she was struggling. I think we've all been there where we don't exactly know what our next step is. We don't know what the solution looks like for the customer. We're not sure what that perfect ideal situation is. We don't know how to put together a package that's going to teach them and educate them at the same time. And my advice to her was sell first, create later. And for her, this was a wake-up moment. It was an epiphany because she realized the reason she was struggling was because she was spending far too much time trying to create. The creation process was the part that was completely overwhelming her. She was trying to find something that her clients and her prospects would resonate with that she could eventually sell. The problem is that you spend so much time on figuring out what you're going to deliver without figuring out who you're going to deliver it to and if they're even going to buy. This doesn't matter whether you're working in business to corporate, business to business, or business to consumer. This process is exactly the same. Decide right away what are the three or five things that your customer is going to get from you after they purchase the product. They're going to tell you if that's really important for them or not. After they've bought into it, after they know that you're going to deliver that product or service, then spend the time creating it and create it piece by piece with them. They feel more engaged and more involved in the process, and they become incredibly happy because you've provided them exceptional value by working with them hand in hand and side by side. Sell first, create later. Thank you so much.